friend Chloe.
Yeah.
Chloe? Why isn't somebody as cool as you going to Blackwell?
I was way too cool for this school. It's a long story. In actual files here.
I can imagine. Max, are you sure that you're all right?
It's weird just being on campus like everything's normal.
I know. Lame as it sounds, life has to go on.
I think there's too much going on in my life.
On that note, Blackwell duty calls. Remember, I'm going to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes contest tonight at the party, so I hope you'll be there to celebrate, even though I'm sorry you didn't enter a photo. I understand your reasons. You can't force an artist to work.
I feel like a total loser, but it's been a hard week to focus. No pun intended.
I'm proud of you for caring so much about a troubled friend. And I take hope in the fact that you have plenty of time to find your way. Just get in the habit of putting your work out there.
Thanks, Mr. Jefferson. I'll definitely be there tonight.
Me too. I'll be Max's date. You better dance with us at least once.
Nobody should have to see me dance. Plus, you don't want to watch the old hipster trying to keep up with the kids. I have some pride. Be seeing you.
Yes, you will. Hot for teacher.
Gross! You're out of control.
Not yet. Just wait until the rager tonight.
Shut up.
Don't be jealous because Mark Jefferson thinks I'm cool.
I am so ignoring you.
Fine. Since I'm here, I'll see if I can get some dirt from Justin. I haven't talked to him in a while.
Now that is a great plan. Let's see if I can find out where Nathan is.
Justin, it's been so long since I've seen you.
Because you're way too cool for us now, Chloe.
I had to clear away another batch of dead birds today. Sad.
Makes me mad. Climate change isn't real my ass.
That's so ironic that Warren asked Max to the drive-in.
One photo. For posterity.
Bring it on home, bro! Wait till the game!
How are you doing, Max? Been a tough week. I know.
Yes, it has, Samuel. How are you?
Sad and confused, like everybody else in Arcadia Bay. You look like you have a lot of questions, too.
I definitely have questions about what's happening to the animals in Arcadia Bay.
Oh, many do. These poor creatures have no choice in what happens to them.
Well, I'm glad to see your squirrels are still healthy and happy on the campus.
Me too. If something happened to them... Oh.
Not as long as you're here to take care of them, Samuel.
The only thing that calms them is food. Lots of food. Which reminds me that I have to feed them now.
How would you like a partner for a quick photo op? Get that food in your belly. Thank you.
That's so ironic that Warren asked Max to the drive-in.
Hey, Brooke. How are you?
I'm here as usual. By the way, thanks for helping Kate down. Are you okay?
I need to find Nathan. Have you seen him around?
Ask Warren. I mean, you're going to the movies with him and everything.
Come on, Brooke. Don't be that way. Nathan was suspended, but he should still be on campus.
Warren's not good enough for you? Okay. I saw Nathan pissed and walking off campus earlier. Good luck getting that date, Max.
I have to go. Talk later, Brooke. Good. Nathan is not around. I should go back to Chloe.
I feel like the sky wants to yell at us.
Thanks again for helping me fight the power.
Coast is clear. It would be so cool if you and me were going to school here together.
But now you can have Mr. Jefferson all to yourself.
Ugh, you suck. Now let's get into Blackwell Ninja mode.
So lame, they don't have co-ed dorms here.
Yes, because I want Nathan Prescott in the room next door.
Good point.
Wait here. Give me the signal if Nathan or anybody shows up.
I won't let you down, Batmax.
Now I just have to find Nathan's room. Kate brings it. So, room 111 is the magic number. Every photographer should have one blurry Bigfoot shot. At least nobody messed with the Kate portrait. Even after Kate, nobody here learned anything about bullying. This can only be Nathan's room. Now I need to find Nathan's phone. Or, yes, I would be cool with having this high-tech projector. That looks like a totally fun show. Even Nathan has a light side. The lamp Chloe broke when Nathan drugged her. That is so close.